Hi, this is Rodney Lim from Laser Acupuncture Center. Today we have a very interesting guest. I have here Mr. James, who had a bit of alcohol kind of issue, and he had so kindly consented to share with us after the treatment to test how he feel about alcohol. So now what I'm going to do is to give him a little teaspoon of whiskey and let him, put it in his mouth just to roll it and test it for 1 minute, but not to drink it. After that, to throw it away. Okay. So let's see how you feel and tell us your experience. Okay, just put this in your mouth and roll it. I don't drink it, just taste it and see how it goes. Just for 1 minute after it, you just roll in the mouth. You feel some different in the taste? Okay, then you can just throw it in. Okay, just wash it with the water. Yeah, just throw. One more time. Yeah, wash. Wow. Okay, Mr. James, tell us your experience. How do you feel?
It's something like I'm beginning to hate. The taste is a bit like difficult for me to absorb already.
Yeah. Is it sour?
It's very, very sourish.
Sourish, huh?
Very sourish. Yes. Like, it's the thing going, but I don't want to
swallow it.
I don't want to swallow it. Yeah. It's, it's very difficult for me.
Right.
And it's very different from what I used to drink.
I see.
Yeah, I just put in the mouth, move. It's like, too much to bitterness already.
Right. So, do you have confidence with my treatment? You are able to give up?
It's really working.
Good.
It's really working.
I believe you can do it. Yeah. So, with treatment, it's very easy.
Yeah. So, it's very different.
Okay, good. So, thank you very much,
thank you so much
for sharing us with your experience.
Thank you so much.
I wish you good luck.
Thank you.